For this combo set, we're gonna perform two exercises. The first being loaded, the second being body weight. The idea is with the loaded to the body weight, we're taxing the same muscle groups, but we don't wanna break our form. I'm gonna give you a variation at the end once I show you what I hope you can achieve, but sometimes the first exercise is Renegade Rows, it really bothers people's hands. So if it does, and you are one of those people that it bothers your hands, I'll give you a variation at the end of this video. So from here, my Renegade Rows, I'm gonna have my feet out nice and wide, dumbbells nice and close together. I'm pulling that dumbbell to my hip, back and forth like so, for the amount of time prescribed. From there, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get rid of the dumbbells, and the non-loaded variation is gonna be shoulder taps, keeping those feet wide, like so, head stays forward. When performing this exercise, the most important thing is that we do not have our hips rocking back and forth. We want to make sure that our core muscles, our core stabilizers, are doing a really good job of keeping that spine stable and not letting our hips rotate into our lower back whatsoever. If you find that the Renegade Rows are a little bit hard on your hands, I'll give you two variations. Variation number one is to just stay on your knees like so and then perform the row back and forth, up and down. This should reduce the amount of tension on your hands. The other variation would be to stay in a bent over row and just pull like so back and forth.